Now, an overturned tractor trailer has Interstate 40 shut down. This is happening in Catawba County near the Newton Conover area. All of I-40 eastbound is closed at the Rock Barn Road exit. The Highway Patrol setting up a detour to get drivers around it, but you're going to want to avoid that area. You're going to see the eastbound lanes, I-40 eastbound in Catawba County, shut down because of an overturned tractor trailer. We'll be sure to alert you when it reopens.